A Life magazine photographer came to our house to photograph the ideal American family. Underneath, it just wasn't that way at all.